Alrighty, here we have Mighty Magnets by Toy Science. This is an 11-piece set with two large magnets, actually three, actually a lot of magnets. Scratch that. This is fun science for all ages. I mean, the package does say 6+, but I think you can go down to about 3+ if you have adult supervision. So let's open this thing up. Here it says 11 pieces. So as you can tell, there are 11 pieces. They're all different colors, yellow, blue, red, green, definitely a variety. I am not good at opening things.
Yep, we can see that.
Some of this trash out. As you see, we have two classic magnets, both in red and blue, pretty large. We have two smaller ones as well, in yellow and red. We have a variety of different shapes, but magnets have an N and an S. N stands for north and S stands for south. Every magnet has at least two poles. If you have another magnet and you hold it up to the ends, usually they'll attach both different sides. Like a north will attach to a south and a south will attach to a north. Or if you try putting them on the same side, like a north and a north, they're gonna pull apart. They won't stick together like they usually would. Alright, now let's see what these magnets can do. I have some paper clips here. Very festive musical paper clips. And let's see what happens. Ooh, it got a good 4 music note clips. Let's see what this one does. Picked up a lot of them, so I'd say this one's stronger if you want to do anything fun. Let's see what else I have. Let's see what happens when I add a spoon.
It's fun.
Alright, that's interesting. Alright, let's see if it works with the bigger spoon. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Doing a lot of things with this. Alright, so I have a younger 3-year-old nephew who I think would love these magnets. They're easy to hold, easy to play with, and he's used to these little magnets you see on the refrigerator or on a bulletin board that are easy to lose, so I think he would have a lot more fun playing with these. Alright, so let's try some staples. Alright, pretty easy. Yay. Basically, anything that attaches to a magnet most likely has iron in it. I can guarantee you that even this spoon has iron, and so do these paper clips. Alright, so this is the Toy Science Mighty Magnets. This is definitely an inexpensive and fun way to learn about science. Thanks for watching.